The quick eval tool within Brightspace allows instructors to grade submissions for discussions, assignments, and quizzes. While in this tool, instructors have the ability to evaluate submissions for all of their courses, or they can select specific courses they wish to evaluate. Please note that any grade item that is not linked to discussions, assignments, or quizzes will not be viewable in quick eval. To begin using the quick eval tool in Brightspace, select the link that says Quick Eval at the top of your navbar in your home screen. Then select Filters. This will help you filter which activity you would like to grade by a particular activity name, or you can filter by which course you would like to evaluate. In this example, I'll select a course. In the Activities tab of the Quick Eval tool, you're able to see a list of activities that you can evaluate for a particular course. In each activity, you can view how many new submissions were created, how many students completed the assignment, how many of the students' submissions were evaluated, and how many evaluations that were published to students. By hovering your mouse over an activity, you can see the following options. Evaluate all, which will assist you in beginning to evaluate your students' submissions. Submission lists, which will allow you to see submission scores, submission statuses, and feedback which can be published or retracted to students. And more actions, which will assist you in publishing evaluations that were saved as drafts or dismissing activities from showing in the Quick Eval tool. If you dismiss an activity in the Quick Eval tool, this will not affect the assignment. In the Submissions tab, you can view the following information, which can all be sorted by selecting the header above each field. You can view the student's name who submitted the assignment, and if you click on the student's name, you can view their submission to begin evaluating. You can also view the name of the activity, the course name, and the date and the time of the submission. Thank you for watching. To learn more on how to evaluate discussions, assignments, quizzes, and other grade items, check out some of our other videos in the description.